Good morning, my name is Desiree Stockel and it's 25 October 2013. Well, Angela Merkel, here we are. It's the first time I address you directly in a video, and yes, you do know who I am. People refer to you as the most powerful woman in Europe or even the world. Well, I have my doubts. I don't think of you as the most powerful person. I do think of you as an intelligent woman who understands science and economics, but you have always been very naive, assuming that you get away with building corruption, favorism, torture and murder inside the International Criminal Court. I have made other videos about German judges who are also co-founders of the International Criminal Court or co-writers of the Statute of Rome. ICC is founded to the example of the Nuremberg Court. I'm not going into that today. You, Angela Merkel, have assumed that you can outsmart Obama. You know I turned to the Bundesnachrichtendienst when ICC proved to be a Hitler court. In those days, 2008, I didn't understand the full picture of it, but now, today, I do. And you have also kept ICC a Hitler court, and that's because you want to walsh over the Dutch economy. You simply want to turn the Netherlands into a province of Germany. I don't mind you doing so, but the conditions are wrong. I don't mind the Netherlands becoming a kind of province of Germany, but the conditions are evil. You cause bankruptcy in the Netherlands via the ICC lobby. You thought you could outsmart the world with the Munich Security Conference in February 2013, half a year ago. You know, what next? No matter which treaty is to be signed, of course, the United States will continue as they have been doing, and they will spy on everybody and lie about everything. And I think it's up to you, Angela Merkel, to tell the world the truth about the International Criminal Court and the evil lobby behind it that causes so much espionage internationally. And that's because ICC is partly founded in the Nuremberg atmosphere and the kind of anti-Hitler atmosphere. ICC is worse than a Hitler court. All presidents, ambassadors, CEOs who want to murder people simply can turn to ICC and it's being organized. They can donate money to ICC and it's being organized. So I think it's up to you to clean up Earth. And what if you don't? Well, then I'm the most powerful woman on Earth. Regardless of my poverty, the fact that I don't have a media stage, I don't have a platform, but what I do have is the trust of Al-Qaeda. They respect me because I prove that Western politicians are just as evil as they are. And I think that's an awful lot, given the circumstances, given the fact that countries, presidents, ambassadors break down international human rights, break down access to court, access to lawyers, access to normal conflict ending without violence. You politicians have turned Earth into hell. And I think, Angela, that you're really an intelligent woman. You have far more knowledge on science and economics than I have. But do you have the guts to clean up Earth? We will see. Goodbye.